Well, that's the thing. They're kind of not planned. Like, I don't know, in a funny way, I kind of don't know what exactly I'm going to get in the end. I just start laying things down on paper, and usually the corners have a lot to do with it. I usually kind of, if you notice, a lot of things go to the corners or you pull the corners. So I think that decides a lot of things. But then you just kind of move around. It's very organic. You know? Yeah.